So every single new day comes with some new trends on social medias like Facebook, Instagram and Twitter, whatever. So now it's topic about the Facebook question and answering round, which is going on Facebook, and people don't know about that, what actually it is. So now this is Shayon, and this video I'm gonna tell you about the Facebook question and answering round that might be useful for you. So before we get started, make sure to hit that bell icon beside the subscribe button that you will get notified each time I upload a new video. So now if you have done that, let's get started. So what actually Facebook question answer round is? So in this round, the AR based software system or hardware system is recognized the things that you might like or you don't. So what is AR? The full form of AR is augmented reality, or you can say that the software learning or the machine learning. So in this case, the thing that you like or dislike or share or hateful comment or everything that you react, love, haha, or everything is recognized by the AR, which is called the Facebook AR system. So in this system, the AR just recognize what you like and what you don't. So by the thing you like, it will give you the post that kind of similar for you or might be useful for you. So for the question answering round, the Facebook just ask you some questions. So in this case, if you answer in English or the languages that Facebook recognize, is quite helpful for you and both of the Facebook, because on this time if you answer something, okay, let me give a question. Facebook gives me a question is, what is the thing that you love? If I say I like to ride bike, then definitely, so in this time or in this case, Facebook will give you some things or some different type of post is related with the bikes. Okay, so on this case, for the every situation or every question, if you answered in a good way or in a good answer, particular answer, then Facebook will try to define or try to show you some things that related to your post. So what actually it is for? So actually it is for making user experience better for the Facebook. And actually this kind of things or this kind of question answering round is totally and fully controlled by Facebook. I mean, you can't give any wrong answer or any disgusting answer for the Facebook question answering round. You have to give the proper answer for that. If you can, then it might be helpful for your post that you have seen on Facebook or the newsfeed, might be useful for you. So guys, these are the things I have to talk about the Facebook question answering round. So there are more, some of the trends are coming out. So thank you so much guys for watching this video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. If you don't, hit that dislike button. Subscribe this channel to get more awesome videos like this, and comment in the comment section below that what kind of videos or which kind of videos do you want. So guys, that's me, Shayon, and I will see you guys later.